as Big Show's trending worldwide now on Twitter. And Daniel Bryan being crushed at this juncture. And Daniel Bryan went for the knees, bringing the big man down.
Really smart move by Daniel Bryan, drop kicking the patella, the kneecap of the Big Show. So Daniel Bryan has created a small opening.
And now trying to fight back into this thing, Daniel Bryan. Those kicks to the midsection of Big Show, hitting their target.
Bryan is equally as effective from the left as we saw as he is from the right. Oh, now a right-handed
big blow.
Kick.
This could be it. Bryan, massive upset. Shoulders down. Big Show kicks out at two.
We saw great kicks from the left side and then the attempted knockout kick from the right side as evidence of how talented one half of the WWE Tag Team Champions truly is.
Daniel Bryan again trying to do all he can to feed off momentum. Big Show having trouble getting back to his feet. Bryan looking to put this one away. One half of the Tag Team Champions, Daniel Bryan. Oh! Big Show in trouble.
Bryan using the ring as a tag team partner.
And again!
Nowhere for Show to go, but back in the turnbuckles.
Big Show still on his feet though, JR.
The ropes are holding Show up.
Daniel Bryan, top rope. Bryan, oh, he got caught. Big Show, choke slam. Major statement by the Giant.
Well, it's a Big Show.
Hello, winner of this match.
The Big Show.
JR, we talked about it on our exclusive coverage on the WWF just moments ago. Big Show really believes this match in 2 weeks in Sheamus. He has a ton to prove.
Big Show is more focused, more ready. He's 440 pounds, down from just over 500. He's in the best physical shape I've seen him in years. And his
oh!
Wow. Well, the Daniel Bryan's tag team partner is arriving to the dance kind of after the last song.
Well, remember, Daniel Bryan had asked Kane to come out and, participate. Kane turned him down, and now I believe Kane may be laughing at his buddy.
Kane and Daniel Bryan are more dysfunctional than the Lohans. But they are the WWE Tag Team Champions.
Well, remember their relationship. It's always been back and forth. I'm better than you. Wait a minute. Big Show cut and loaded. And Kane.
Big Show symbolically challenging Kane. And you don't have to do that twice. Look at the number one contender.
A Big Show going to wait another day for this. And again, this is this relationship between Kane and Daniel Bryan, JR. It's okay for Kane to laugh at his buddy, but when somebody else does, Kane takes off. You know, he's going to take that into consideration to go after the big man.
Unique relationship between the tag team champions, but more importantly here, the number one contender for Sheamus world title, picking his spots, choosing discretion to be the better part of valor.